Hello, hello, hello. My name is Warif. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. I got up a little before you and fed David Jr. He's very active this morning. Excellent. Oh. Hello, friend. The mountain lake has been kind to me lately. I'd like to share my good fortune with you. Ride calamari. Okay. Coal is good. Coal is very good. Ah, I forgot this. In there. This will start holding on to the basics of the large milks. Hey, come on. Ooh. Ooh. Ancient fruit. Yeah, start doing that. And good. Checking to make sure that there's nothing that's gonna pop up tomorrow. Seventy-two, 94. See here, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 88. That should be 100. Oh. Missed a step here. Gotta go check the weekly quest board. Oh, there's a little rock there. Oh well. I'm craving for Leek. Please bring one by for me. Valley. Gifts for George. George thinks no one in town cares about him. I'd like to prove him wrong. A dozen leeks should do the trick. They're his favorite. Evelyn. Dozen leeks. Gather 12 leeks. Okay, so that means actually exploring the map. I don't even have any leaks. Okay, I've got 8 leaks. Hardwood stone. Hardwood, yeah. Look at you. There's 3. Assume that there's none there. Oh no, you're soaked. I am soaked. 150 pieces of hardwood. Big bar. Okay. But I can do a coop. And I do want 2 coops. Yeah. Okay, I'll start working on your new coop first thing tomorrow. There's a leak. Or usually, if there's anything forageable in the town, it's right around here. Let's see if I can find a dried starfish. Because it'll be just my luck that that's the one that ends up getting selected for the next round of quests. Anchor. Oh, hey there, old timer. I suppose technically there's a few spots where they might spawn up here. Daffodil. Don't really care about daffodil. Let's see what he has available on a Tuesday. Thank you very much. Ah, the sewers are flowing quickly today. It'll get nice and humid in here. Just how I like it. Omnigia. Sign of the vessel. Took a grand total of 3 damage from all that. Well, there's 4 leeks. That's a good start at least. Thank you. Uh-oh. I never purchased any parsnip seeds, did I? Or garlic seeds. Well, at least there's a good bit of parsnips. Through too. Let's sell. Because I want as much of this as possible. And a couple of those away. And I will see you guys tomorrow. I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, please leave a like. If you really enjoyed it, please subscribe. Either really helps in getting these videos out there. Oh, and don't forget the notification bell. Links are on the end screen or in the description below. Have a blessed day, and see you guys next time.